Hello ma, now I am going to discuss about static error constants or steady state error for different inputs. Different inputs means step, ramp and parabola. If I am applying the step signal, what is the steady state error and what is the static error constant I am getting for the ramp and also for the parabola. So here I want to say, when a control system is excited with standard input signal, the steady state error may be zero or constant or infinity. So here the value of the steady state error, that is either zero, constant or infinity, this value of the steady state error is depending upon the type, number, that is what is the type of the control system. Already we have discussed type and order. So it is depending upon the type and what is the input signal we are applying. Depending upon this type and input signal will have the steady state error either zero, constant or infinity. Okay, so here for the first case I am taking step signal, that is u of t. For this step signal, what is the steady state error and what is the static error constant I am getting? Okay, so we know that steady state error can be calculated as ESS is equals to limit t tends to infinity e of t and limit s tends to 0 s into e of s. So limit s tends to 0, what is e of s? R of s by 1 plus gs hs. Okay, and what is the input I am giving? Step signal. Okay, so I can consider R of t in time domain. In s domain, Laplace domain, it is converting into the R of s. Okay, so time domain R of t, the input signal, not a ramp signal. Here what is R of s? R of s is nothing but the input for the system. So input R of t is equals to u of t. Okay, or I can say that if it is a unit magnitude signal or unit step signal, I can say that it is having the magnitude 1. Then R of s will be, its Laplace transform will be 1 by s. Then ESS is equal to limit s tends to 0 s into, what is R of s? 1 by s by 1 plus gs hs. So I'll get limit s tends to 0 1 by 1 plus gs hs. Okay, and I am applying the limit here, 1 by 1 plus limit s tends to 0 gs hs. Okay, so 1 by 1 plus kp. So here kp is nothing but limit s tends to 0 gs hs. Here kp is equal to limit s tends to 0 gs into hs. So this kp is known as, positional error constant. Okay, next, what is the next input signal? That is ramp signal. Okay, so this is a ramp signal. So what is the input I am giving? Ramp. R of t is nothing but a into t. The ramp signal is represented as R of t only. Or I can say that in general for the control system, the input we are considering is R of t. and the RAM signal is represented by R of T only. So R of S is equals to, if I do the Laplace transform for the T, I will get 1 by S square. Okay, so R Laplace transform of T is nothing but 1 T power N is nothing but 1 by S power N plus 1. So T power 1, 1 by S square. Okay. So here, Laplace transform of T power N is equals to N factorial by S power N plus 1. So here N is nothing but 1, so 1 by S square. Now what is the ESS? ESS is equal to limit S tends to 0 S into R of S by 1 plus GS HS. So here I'll get limit S tends to 0 A by S into GS HS. In the numerator I will have one S that I'll bringing to the downwards denominator. So now I am writing A by limit S tends to 0 into S plus limit S tends to 0 into S into GS HS. So if I apply the limit here, it will become 0. Next, I am having A by limit S tends to 0 S into GS HS. So I will consider it as KV. So where KV is nothing but limit S tends to 0 S into GSHS. What is KP? KP, positional error constant, I will get only limit S tends to 0 GSHS. There is no S term. Okay. So this KV is known as velocity error. Velocity error. Next, third one is parabola signal. Okay. Parabola signal. So here for the parabola signal, what is the input? R of T is equals to, that is A by S square, A by T square, not S square, A by T square. Okay, if I do, if I am considering here R of S, R of S, so its Laplace transformation of 1 by T square. What is the Laplace transform of 1 by T square? So here the ramp signal is equals to A into T square by 2. So if I do the Laplace transformation for this, I am considering A by 2 as a A only, it is a constant. I will write it as A into T square. For the T square, if I do the Laplace transformation, I will get A by S cube. Okay. So then ESS is equal to limit S tends to 0 S into R of S. It is A by S cube 1 plus GS HS. So here S square will be there. Okay. So A by limit S tends to 0 S square, I am bringing this S square to the downside. Limit S tends to 0 S square GS HS. Okay, now I'll get limit S tends to 0 S square GS HS, and this is I am writing as KA. What is KA? KA is nothing but acceleration error constant. Okay, now for the three different inputs, we got Kp, Kv, Ka as a static error constants. And what is ESS? ESS I got for the step signal as 1 by 1 plus Kp, for the ramp signal as A by Kv. If I consider it as a 1, the magnitude is 1 unit step signal, it will be 1 by Kv and it will be 1 by Ka. Okay, so here I am writing 1 by 1 plus Kp, 1 by Kv, 1 by Ka for unit step, ramp and parabola. Okay, now I am just extend this topic towards what is the ESS. Okay, what is the ESS for different types? Already we know type 0 system will be there, type 1, type 2, like that. Okay, so here what is the heading I am going to write is steady state error when input is unit step signal, okay, for different types of a system. Okay, so here we already know when input is unit step signal, what is ESS? I got ESS as 1 by 1 plus Kp. What is Kp? Kp is limit S tends to 0 G of S into H of S. What is Kp? Positional error constant. Okay, now for different type, I am saying that for type 0 system. Type 0 system means here already we have discussed what is the difference between type and order. Type is depending upon open loop system, open loop transfer function. Order depending upon closed loop transfer function. Here what is open loop transfer function? Gs into Hs is nothing but open loop transfer function. Okay, so type is depending upon open loop transfer function and how many poles existing at the origin will give us the type. And what I am saying here, type 0 system. Okay, type 0 system. Type 0 system means S power 0. The pole which is existing at the origin should have the power 0. Then only I can say that it is type 0. If S power 1 is there, then I can say that it is type 1 system. Okay, now I will write limit S tends to 0 K into S plus Z1, S plus Z2 and so on divided by S power 0, S plus P1, S plus P2 and so on. Okay, so the number of poles if I am having here, they are called as zeros. If I am having the roots here, then I can say that these are poles. Okay, so always the open loop poles which are existing at the origin will give us the information about type. So power 0 is nothing but type 0. Okay, so S power 0 is nothing but always 1. So here if I substitute S is equal to 0 in the equation, what I will get? K into Z1, Z2 and so on divided by P1, P2, P3 and so on. So these are all nothing but constants. So Z0s and poles are nothing but always constant. and k is a system gain, which is also a constant. So totally I can say that it is a constant. So ESS is equal to 1 by 1 plus kp is equal to constant for type 0. So here what is the node point? I can say that in type 0 systems, when input is unit step, there will be a constant steady state error. A constant steady state error. And what is that error constant? That is KP, positional error constant. Next, I'll go for type 1 system. The same process you have to do for type 1. If it is type 1 system, how many number of poles should exist at the origin? 1 pole, that is S power 1. So KP is equal to limit S tends to 0 GS into HS, limit S tends to 0 K into S plus Z1, S plus Z2 and so on, divided by S power 1 into S plus P1, S plus P2 and so on. Okay, S power 1 means type 1. If I substitute S is equal to 0, something divided by 0, okay, will give us infinity. Then ESS is equal to 1 by 1 plus KP, right? What is the KP value I got? Infinity. 1 by infinity, that is nothing but 0. Okay. Next, if I do for type 2. Okay. For type 2 system, what I will get here? S square. Okay. If I substitute S is equal to 0, then I will get infinity only. Then ESS is for type 2, KP is infinity, ESS is 0. If I'll go for type 3, same, KP infinity, ESS 0. So what we can conclude here, the systems with type number 1 and above, for unit step input, the value of KP is infinity and so the steady state error is 0. Okay. Only the steady state error exists for the type 0 systems when the input is unit step signal. Okay. Similarly, we have to calculate the steady state error ESS when the input is ramp signal for different types. Okay. Steady state error when input is unit ramp for different types of control system. And we know that when the input is ramp signal, what is the steady state error? Limit S tends to 0, S into R of S by 1 plus GSHS. Okay. For the ramp signal. Okay. After calculation of this one, I will get ESS as 1 by KV. And what is KV? KV is a velocity error, that is limit S tends to 0, S into GS HS. Okay, this is already we have discussed. Now, for type 0, what is ESS and what is KV we have to calculate. First, I will calculate KV. KV is nothing but limit S tends to 0, S into G of S into H of S. So, limit S tends to 0, S into what is GSHS? K into S plus Z1, S plus Z2 and so on, divided by S plus P1, s plus p2 and so on. Now if I apply s as 0, something into 0 will give us 0. If kv is 0, what is ess? 1 by kv, 1 by 0, that is infinity. Okay, so here for type 0 systems, when the input is ramp, the steady state error is infinity. Next, type 1 system. Okay, type 1 system means the pole which is existing at the origin should have the power 1. Limit s tends to 0, s into k, s plus z1, s plus z2 and so on, s plus p1, s plus p2 and so on, I should have s power 1 because it is type 1. So this one gets cancelled. If I substitute s is equal to 0, I will get k into z1 into z2 divided by p1 into p2. So it is one constant. Okay, then what is ess? ess is constant. So for type 1 systems, when the input is ramp signal, there will be a constant steady state error. And what is the existing steady state constant? That is kv. Then I will go for type 2. For type 2, if I do the same process, I will get kv as infinity and ess as 0. Okay, if I will go for type 3 also, kv infinity, ess 0. So what I can conclude? The systems which are having type 2 and above, okay, in a case of unit ramp signal, the value of kv is infinity and the steady state error is 0. Okay, the same thing we have to do for parabolic signal. Okay, in a case of parabolic signal, what I will get, we can easily expect that one. So ess, okay, I'm not writing the title here, you can write. So ess is equals to, I got it as 1 by ka, and acceleration error is limit s tends to 0, s square into gs hs. Okay, in a case of parabolic signal input, in a case of parabolic signal.